Our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 134. In it, we read these words: "Praise the Lord, all you servants of the Lord, who minister by night in the house of the Lord. Lift up your hands in the sanctuary and praise the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion, he who is the maker of the heavens and the earth."